take the field or the performance by.
My lords and ladies, if I may have your attention, please. I have come this day to regale you of a story of honor and adventure and chivalry, glory. I am a relatively new fighter, a new member to the society. There has been a name that I have heard in awed whispers. In the 2 years that I've been here, it is that of Earl Tam. His name, whenever it is mentioned with great reverence and respect for his prowess and his glory. He has told me this day of a time when he was on crusade in the mountains at Battlemore. And this is a story that involves many of our noble and glorious knights. He was preparing as a young knight, new in the chivalry. His white belt was yet unmarred by mud and blood and sweat. And so he gathered his friends, Sir Stavros, Decimus, Roland, and they prepared to assault the castle to bring glory and honor. And as they breached the castle gate, there before him stood a mighty giant cave troll. As the troll prepared to receive the charge, changed his mind, knowing that his prowess was unmatched to that of those who faced him. So he threw down his spear, unwilling to use it, and instead tackled the knight and prepared to wrestle with him on the ground. It was a mighty and fierce wrestling match between the two. One that shall not be repeated here today, lest the ground itself be unable to hold and maintain its integrity. But yet, above these two titans, as they wrestled and fought on the ground, the battle continued, and there was much glory had that day by all who were involved. And this day we pray that there is glory as well for all those who are remembered in this story, that you have all enjoyed it.
That's all.
Thank you, girl. Ladies?